Hello, everybody. So I just got done with the 5-minute warm-up, and I figured today we try a nice, easy course, semi-easy. It's 10.2 miles, but it's an 80-foot elevation climb. After the last one, I decided to change because I think climbing in the game is much more difficult than climbing in real life. I've done, you know, like 600-foot climbs just around New York City within like 10 miles, and I'm feeling fine when I'm done. Last ride I did, my first one, it was a little over, a little under 10 miles. I think I had an elevation climb of like 500 and I was dead. I think I did like 9.8 miles. So I'm gonna try to get into gear and get some speed. All right, looking, get up those watts. Kind of cool looking course. Problems. I have my Wahoo kicker climb, so I'm heading downhill right now. It's kind of cool. Does it automatically. One of the downsides with the Wahoo kicker climb is every time you turn it on, it starts locked, so you gotta unlock it. Arlson. What's up, fellow American? I got plenty of water with me today, that's good. Alright, so still feel I'm going downhill. Up, just went back up. Yeah, so earlier today, I had this Streamlabs, I had all this great overlay stuff, this grandiose presentation for the stream. It was time to start riding. I had it during my training. The whole thing got crazy, choppy, skipping, playing around with all the settings. I said, screw it. I went with this setup. It's a very basic setup. What's up, little John? How you doing? Also, just so you guys know, sometime next week, I'm going to switch from streaming to Twitch to YouTube. I'm not really sure. Actually, I'll be streaming to both, but the primary is going to be YouTube, so I don't know how Twitch works as a backup. This just seemed like a better user base. Kind of cool here. Oh. There's a power get away from these guys. My fellow hooligan, blowing everybody away. All right. I got this. Try to put down some real power here. All right, I got speed boost. That is the drafting one, I believe. Let me draft behind this guy. I don't know if I really felt the resistance change. Not so much. There's a little group right here. All right, can get back down. Come on, buddy. Maybe if I wave hi to him, he'll let me pass. Oh, God. Look at that guy. Oh, your VDH racing team. See Chris. What's up, bro? So my wattage, a lot better than yesterday, the day before the first ride. Doing pretty good today. Oh. It's pretty cool.
Oh, wow.
Group is leaving me. Oh boy. Sorry I'm so quiet today, guys. Just got very frustrated by that whole Twitch OBS thing before. Had a really nice presentation set up. It's getting late in the day. I said, screw it. I'll just throw this one on. It works. Looks a little cheesy, but who cares? You can see me. And you can see what I'm doing. That's all that matters, right? Yeah, right. Like, I got something better to do in my day. I'm just kidding. So, the only thing I'm doing much better today, getting the hang of it, so to say, in both mileage an elevation change, about halfway there. Was it, I think 10 miles and about 80 foot elevation change. Now, I don't know if that's me going crazy, but I was going around that turn, and I swear the kicker climb made me go sideways, tilt. I don't know if it does that. I don't know if it's supposed to do that. It certainly felt like it, though. All right, halfway there. Do, 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 do. I'm ready. I guess I'm pretty happy going 20 miles per hour, 21. Now, usually in the street, I go anywhere from like 14 to 17. But then, the stopping going too, because I'm in the city, so this works out pretty good, I guess. Passing a nice amount of people. Whew. All right, this looks pretty cool. It's always a German or an Austrian blown by you. It's funny. I guess they love cycling. All right. I think going with a route like this, said the Charleston one, or the Richmond, I'm sorry, Richmond, was a much better idea for beginners. Climbs are very tough in this game, and I'm convinced they're not like real world. I think they're harder. You get a good workout though. I'm not complaining. Just there's a difference, especially if you're a beginner like me. Those climbs just kill you. All right, so. This is going. Who's this? An Aussie. Oh no. What's up, mate? Oh, Kylar, what's up? My bike's from your country. Made in China. They're British. Can't. I see a Rusky on the board. An Italiano Oh, I'm getting blown away by everybody. Now let me try catching up. Pump it up a gear and get some traction in this. I guess I'm at the part of the course. Everybody's good because everybody's blowing me the fuck away. Hey, I got thumbs up from somebody. And a thumbs up back. Wave hi to these people. Hello. I was drinking water. Hello. You Frenchman. Vive la résistance. All right. Nothing against the French people. I like France. Love it. I was just joking around. I admire the French. Especially the cyclists. All right. Poland. What's going on? One of my good friends is Polish. I have no idea how to pronounce his name, so we call him Bat. I think his name's Przewinicki. Something like that. Much easier to call him Bat. Hey, the dinosaur. That looks like it's fresh out of Pee Wee Herman. All right, about 3/4 of the way there. Doing good on time. All right. I don't know if grouped up the, I mean, obviously the people I'm around are a much higher caliber racer than I am. It seemed like I was with my peers before. So either I made a wrong turn somewhere or I'm not where I'm supposed to be. I don't know. Oh boy. About 14 feet to go. 20 feet, something like that. 2 miles. Yeah. I think I got a backup bottle. Haha. So I'm going. A mile and a half left. Uh-oh, the Ruskies gaining on me. The Ruskies coming. Oh, he's beat by an Italian. Jeez Louise. All right. Still going. Still kicking. One more mile left. A little bit of a climb. All right. You have to climb, dealt with them before. Canadian, eh? All right, astounding. Ah, dang. Let's kick it up some gears. The bike sounds like it's about to blow up. Something's rubbing, I gotta adjust that. Probably the derailleur. Oh, that just kills the legs. Oh. Okay. A little too ambitious this time. Oh. Now fire. Ooh. Right out. Oh. That was a good idea, right? Okay. Oh. Well, boys, that, and gals, forgive me, that was entertaining. That was more like a good workout where I'm not going to die. Not at that level yet, but I will be. So I'll post the link to this course down below. It's a great course to start out on. It has a good distance, which is 10 miles. I don't know what that is in kilometers, forgive me. And then the climb is only about 86 feet. So have a good one. Check you out on the next ride.